select cases.
Use this one. Roma program. Okay, sorry. Reset first. You go to conditions. If you click if, can see if condition if, then I go to the program of study. PPT. Maybe they want the PPT on it. What PPT? EIP. EIP is number one. Maybe here. Maybe you want the EIP. I need EIP. Equal to one. Okay, equal to one. Then you continue. Then you, okay, then you go back again. You must go back again. You can see. You can see that I put what program one is diploma. So he will cancel out. He will only do select cases. He will cancel. I only choose the one. So only one is been, because I put one, only the one, this one is cancelled out, is number two. I only calculate the number one. So the analysis will base on number one. If I put number two, they only, this is cancel out number two. So if I have to put one, then they will cancel out number one. They're just like one. That's why you only choose this one. You only cancel out number two. Number two, PPT is a, PPT is a, let me check from here. PPT is number one. Okay? So only number one. So PPT number one. Program one, I exclude that. Number one. So they only choose this one only. Number one only. Number one is only being calculated. If you want number two, then number two will calculate. Okay, we go back again. I want to go back again, data, select cases, click here, I put 2, because I want to choose a 2. Then you choose 2, then I go back again, you can see, it will cancel out number 1, now I want to do a data analysis on the descriptive, on this 3, I put that OK. Okay. You share. This can see you. Can see. Only to show you the descriptive statistic on the bachelor. So this is a bachelor one. This is a bachelor one. This is a bachelor PPT. So because I select cases, I only select the PPT. I only select the PPT. So the PPT will only be calculated. PPT got more. Only 7 of them are diploma. So this is how we select the cases. But sometimes we use when, because sometimes our data is too much, you need to sort it out. You need to remove them, you cannot remove them. So you do a select cases. Okay, I go back again. So this is how you, this one is strike out. So you only do, when you strike out, that means you are not counted. So this one only counted. It will arrange for you, no? It will arrange for you in the sequence, no? So this is how to select cases. Okay, one more cases I want to show you is weight cases. Weight cases example, I need cannot use this one. Weight cases, sometimes we are doing the frequency analysis. Example, you are asking the questionnaire. Yes. Yes, no. Yes, no. I need to show you different. Think we got time or not? We got time, then I just show you the weight cases. Weight cases, actually, I want to do the chi-square. I will wait for the, doing the chi-square. Okay, I think this one, most of the thing we have done already. Okay, You wait, because I want to wait cases, I have to use a different screen. So I just show you how to do another one is how to do a independent e-test. Because here I can show you. I want to see whether the patient, whether any differences between the attitudes on by the on the attitude of the student by the year of study or by the program of study, whether diploma and diploma and bachelor, which one got attitude? That's how you saw this. Are there any differences or not? The attitude only differs by a little bit. I want to see whether any differences between the attitude between the diploma and degree. This is another research objective. I just show you. So what type of test you want to use if you want to identify, determine the differences, whether there's any differences in the attitude by the program of study. So what test I can use? First of all, to use the independent, to use a t-test, the dependent variable need to be have a continuous variable. This is a condition, first condition. Second condition, the independent variable must have only two groups, and only you can use independent. And now I want to use independent t-test. Can I go and remove the select cases, weight cases, I wait later on to do it because I don't have a data. I need to do a separate data. Click this one.
My space, my phone, my phone.
See here.
You can use it all fully charged.
Okay. You see, remove fully. Now I want to do an independent test. Okay. Click. Analyze. I know that I have done.
That one record.
Practice. These two, they are normal. So I only can use the independent t-test. Because independent t-test is a parametric test. So I use this one, compare mean, independent sample t-test, independent sample t-test, because I'm comparing the bachelor and diploma. So you come out here, independent sample t-test. Now, I need to use attitude and practice.